part of us really loves watching the bad guys get over. Maybe the part of us that doesn't like the fact that we have to behave ourselves, and you can't go around shoving people. You can't go around insulting people.
People live vicariously through those kind of storylines and would love to punch your boss in the mouth. And, you know, I got a chance to literally and figuratively do that most every Monday night on Raw.
Oh, look out! Boston got me!